Okay guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to do tricks on a mini skateboard. And look, and I got my light on, like for lighting. So yeah. Okay, so first I'm going to show you guys my skateboards. Oh, that I got more, but yeah. So right now I have this one. That one. Now this one that I'm gonna be teaching you on these two and on the playing board. So let's get started. Oh, and I wanna show guys, I got a ramp. Yeah. And I got these are my sets. I'm not gonna be showing you guys until I'm done with. Okay, guys, so first, let me show you guys this one. So let's get started. Okay, guys, so today I'm gonna be teaching you guys how to do a pop shove it on the playing board. So we're gonna put these two fingers right here,
put one right here, and put one on the
tail on the back. And then you are going to be pressing how to pop the board. Pop it. When you get that all like done and set, but you are going to probably start popping it and turning it. Pop it and turning it. Like that. Okay guys, so when you're done like doing that, you're gonna
like do this, like put it at the same time
like this, and turn it at the same time, like this, like that, it's too easy, look, the 360 spin, okay, then you do it.
Okay guys, so
because now I'm teaching you how to do it on a board with wheels now.
Okay guys. Can you do it?
On this popping the tail like more harder. Like this. Pop the tail like a little more harder. Like that. Pop the tail a little more harder and then spin it like fast. Okay. So now when you get that you know. Just pop the board like that. It's kind of hard on wheels, but eventually you will get it. What do you do? Yeah, like that.
Okay, guys. So now I'm gonna teach you how to do it on a different board. Like this one is different, so now I'm gonna teach you.
Pop it like the same time. Like that.
It's kind of hard. Like pop it and press
at the same time. Like that. Yes, look. What is this? I don't know what's that. I'm gonna throw it on the slide. Oh, I did it. Oh, it's kind of hard. Yes. I can't do that one. I don't know why. Oh, I did it. Okay, guys, so now I'm gonna be showing you guys my tactic. So put these on the side. Okay, ready?
Oh, shoot, look at all those boards that I have in there, guys.
First, I'm going to show you guys my plain boards.
These
two boards that are plain with no wheels. Oh, no, look, I got three. Like that. Because I got three playing boards and I got these two with wheels on.
And these are some boards that are like.
This is a board that broke the wheel. I don't know how. It was so wiggly. So it just came off. follow this board. Yeah, follow that one.
And this board too that broke
with the wheels. It was too wobbly and it just came off. Yeah.
Oh yeah, guys. And also,
this board came with the thing. It came with that, with the skateboard. Like that. Now I'm gonna show you. Now I'm gonna show you guys the wheels that broke off the board. So this wheel came off of this board right here. It came off on this one. Like that. Now this wheel came out of this one because I came with the ramp and everything. It came out that one. So yeah. So let me show you guys like my wheels and tools that I got on. Like for the skateboards, the tools and the wheels. Yeah, all those. I got like so many wheels. That's so annoying, guys. This here.
I don't know why.
Look how many wheels. Oh, I forgot one. And ready? Okay, guys, I'm gonna show you all my wheels.
How many wheels I have for my board?
That's so many, right?
So let me put this
on the side.
Let me show you guys my
tool, like for the boards, like for the wheels and the truck.
Yeah.
On that one, these are like all of my. These are so little. Oh, I just dropped them when I found it. So it's like for the
board, like this one. Look. Good for the holes. Yeah, that's what I feel.
Yeah. Oh, and this thing, like the bearings. I don't know if you can ever see. That's the bearing.
Okay, guys, so now I'm going to put all of this
back into my setup. I mean, it's that. I don't know. Right back into my decks. Inside of here. Oh, I believe it. On these two, and like the other one, I forgot to come out. And this one, I'm gonna leave them like
on top. Oh, on top of the right here. So put this on top. And now we're gonna clean up.
Alright, guys, so bye. I go like, share, and comment, and can you guys subscribe to my YouTube channel? Please, because I didn't have one subscriber, and peace out, I'm out.